Hot tea. That's what's to blame here. I drink a cup of hot tea. I don't usually drink hot tea or alcohol, if that's what you thought I was gonna say. It takes too long to make. I mean, you gotta get the whatever the hell, you gotta boil your water, or you can be like my family and be weird as hell and have a hot water boiler shit. Then you gotta put the hot water in, and then you gotta get your tea bag and add your sugar, then you gotta wait for the tea bag to steep in, and then you gotta add your milk, and then you gotta stir it, and then you can add some colder water in case you don't burn your mouth, and then you can drink it. And I drink a cup of tea, and I watch Sherlock like the true Anglophile trash I am. I kept making jokes, mainly about Doctor Who, like when whatever his name was wearing a gas mask, I kept saying, "Are you my mummy?" Sounds weird if you don't say it in British accent. "Are you my mummy?" There you go, I said it. I think I lost it. And by it, I mean my mind. I think it's gone. Can't have everything. I guess this is some weird sleepless night with Sarah, like the sleepless night with Phil video that you can watch in the tag section above because got a remote Phil. He should have more subscriber than Dan. Fuck you, Dan. I love Phil. I also love Dan, but the relationship Dan has with the audience is more, "You're a rat, fuck you." And the relationship Phil has with the audience is, "You're pretty ace, but also fuck you." You know what I'm saying? Also, I've been saying the word ace for like a year, and that's mainly due to the first video of Phil, his first video blog that I'm so happy to be a part of. I don't know if any of you understand any of those references I just made. I lost my mind. So I watched a Birdie Gilbert film, and it was called Playground with Chris Kendall, and it made me cry again. Yes, I'd seen it before. Then I realized I have Scotland. Was my shitty attempt at a Scotland. I don't know why I just winked. It just happened. Inappropriate winking. You can watch that in the tag section. I'm just gonna send myself on a wild ass goose chase in the tag section because I'm bored. I'm also recording this through a mirror. In case you haven't noticed. I think I have an outro. Watch your six. No, but seriously, I fucking lost it. What is wrong with me?